10. Yeah, that's what they all say, usually just before stepping on a landmine. I'm Defender Anne-Marie Morgan with the Outcasts. Steer clear of here, and you should be able to continue with that whole not dying plan. We aren't recruiting, kid. Old Sap Lions might trust walk-ins, but we don't. But if you want to help out, well, we might be able to work out a deal. You bring in technological devices, and we'll pay you a finder's fee based on the device. But Protector Kasdan would have to okay it first. Suit yourself. Why don't you go talk with Lyons? He's always got time for your kind. We collect technology, and most people want what we've collected. Right now, we're pretty much stuck defending this fort, but that won't be forever. Once we regroup, we'll continue our work and keep moving back west. You mean apart from the fact they ditched their mission and went native? Sure. I bet you don't mind them being cuddly with the locals, but when we came out here, we had a mission to do, damn it. But now they're wasting their time protecting yahoos like you, while Ahab Lyons is off chasing his super mutant white whale. The old man's going to die from them, but he sure as hell looks like he's going to drag his soldiers down with him. But he's not wasting any of our time anymore, damn it.